Oh, you fill me up. Cause you're everywhere and all around me. I'm no longer hungry, I am truly, truly satisfied.
I'm sure there are churches down the street that have a service that are like 45 minutes long.
Cause everywhere and all around me.
And you're free to go there.
Hallelujah.
Tomorrow.
Everywhere and all around me.
Free to go where you led.
Everywhere. Oh yes, he's everywhere. He's here and there.
So much. Hey, don't hurt the handle.
You need a service that ends at noon? One of those 9 to 10:30 types of services, or 9 to 10? You're free to go.
Oh, you fill me up, buttercup. Can you tell me I'm the apple? Oh, I'm the apple of your eyes.
Lou just gave me the watch symbol. What he's saying is that we're in Adonai's timing. What he's saying is, don't look at my watch. That's what he's saying. He said, don't look at the watch. Don't look at my watch. That's what he's saying. See this? Don't look at it. That's what he meant. Oh, he doesn't even have a watch. He opened up his... That's the revelation. He was just tapping his wrist. I'm sure there's revelation in that too. I don't know what it is. Yeah, we don't have watches.
We don't need those sneaking watches.
We don't need those sneaking watches.
Everywhere.
Your timing
out of that. You're everywhere. And all around me. Oh, you're everywhere. Oh, you're everywhere.
Thank you, Father.
Please stand. Unless you want to sit. Then you can sit. Unless you want to lie down. I guess please stand is really to get into position where you'll receive the blessing that you are the lovely tabernacle of God. Whatever that position is. Ma tovu
Israel.
Israel.
Hallelujah!